And to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our constituent assembly, this 26th day of November 1949,
don't get